welcome to Ibis TV.
Wombat here, bringing you this episode live and in demand. I'd like to give a shout out to all the chooks, chickens and bin scavengers out there tuning in this unprecedented time. We hope to bring you some content somewhere in between Matt Damon's performance in Invictus and the Ibis win rate percentage. I'd like to hand over to my co-host Scootsy. G'day Scootsy.
Thanks very much, Wombat. It's a pleasure to be here. The first segment for today's show, we've got foreign correspondent Billy Exton live from the Saskatchewan tundra.
G'day, guys. It's Billy Exton here. Really happy to hear about the production of the Illawarra Ibis TV show, finally. I'm currently on sabbatical away from rugby union for a year over in Canada, and Wombat and Scooter have just asked me to fill in for a little bit of the show and tell you about what I'm up to over here. I've moved over to Montmartre, Saskatchewan to become a farmhand over on a dryland cropping place, and yeah, let's go and have a look at the day in the life of Montmartre. So yeah, normal day, we'll start up, a bit of brekkie, put a nice moose steak in the pan, and a bit of coffee, for all the Kiwis and Aussies back home, you know, the coffee over here, it's just that good. You wake up in the morning, put 4 litres of it on, and it just sits there all day. It just stays hot. You can just come and get as many cups as you want. It's that fucking good. So good.
So yeah, let's go get in the truck and have a look around Montmartre. I'm a cowboy. Tower, how good's that? Local pub, unfortunately not open at the moment due to the virus, but I'm sure it'll be a hoot once it does open. I'm lucky enough to live right next door John Deere dealership, John Durga, John Deere, whatever, it's all good gear. Yeah, it's a pretty special spot, pretty lucky to be able to live here.
We've now got Billy Mudcat Exton joining us live from his living room.
All right. Welcome, Bubbles. How are you, mate?
Yeah, good, mate. Feeling good. Happy to be here.
Good to have you here. We're just going to start with a little introduction for you. Are you ready?
Yeah. Give it to me.
All right. William Billy Exton, also known as Mudcat, Schneebly, Bubbles, or as one half of the Bruce Brothers, was born in 1996. In the Changi phone player. He plied his trade on the edge of the rough with the Changi Tigers before he signed as a 9-year-old to the Queensland Grasshoppers and moving south. He was known for being addicted to eating meters and for having more go forward than the D8 dozer. His career highlights follows: the youngest player in Changi history to take every hit up in a set, highest post contact meters in a single match, most poorly timed international flight in history, and the blackest spew in Ibis club history. Billy Exton, welcome to Ibis TV.
Thanks, mate.
We've got a couple of quick questions for you here, so we'll get right into it. How old were you the last time you saw your dad's penis?
Last time I saw daddy's dick.
That'd be like last time we went camping up in Queensland.
So how old were you?
Oh, we've been 17.
Beauty. What's your go-to pub feed?
Crumb cutlets, definitely. If there's the option for the third one, you definitely take that.
Absolutely. Now, describe for the viewers your perfect weekend.
So my perfect weekend would go a bit like this. You'd go just a few of you, maybe three or four mates, not too many. You go down to the patch. It's Thursday afternoon. You just go on for lunch. There's nothing before, just for a few beers. Next thing you know, it's Monday morning and you're proper. it's just come from nowhere.
Billy, that's a bloody good weekend, Billy. I'll throw one at you, Billy.
Yeah, go ahead, Wombie.
Yeah, Billy, who would be your Ibis man crush?
Ibis man crush, in general, is Woody McClymont, 100%.
Shout out, Woody.
Over to you, kid.
What's your go-to karaoke song, Billy?
Paradise by the Dashboard Liar.
That's a great answer as well. And if you could invite three people to go on a bender with, alive or dead, who would you choose and why?
I like partying with people who get a bit of an alter ego going after a certain amount of hours. Nick Corbett, definitely one. Love looking Corby fire up. Jake Johns, Chooks Billy is one of the most special things to watch on Earth. And of course, okay,
Jonesy.
Psycho, rhyme with it.
100%. That's a great try.
Psycho out.
Over to you, Wombie.
All right, Billy. Around our playing group, mate, you are known as a culinary genius. On tour, you see you cook up lots of many things. What would be your signature dish?
probably a bit boring here, but it's got to be eggs, you know. Poached, scrambled, fried. No problem.
Hey, Billy.
You just like a little afternoon snack. Next minute, poached eggs have turned into dinner again.
Oh. And Billy, I know you're a lover of the international game they play in heaven. You watch a lot of it. So if you had to pick one international rugby player to model your game on and off the field after, who would it be?
On and off the field, Will Skelton, 100%. Good leader. A lot of go forward, you know, like, base my game off, big Will.
Oh, at least it wasn't Rob Simmons there, Clarky. Oh, Billy, hope you're well over in Canada, mate. We'll have to get you on every couple of weeks, mate. Check you and make sure you're going all right.
Yeah, catch up to everyone's happening, and hopefully we'll be back in the promised afternoon.
All right, Billy, you got anything to leave the viewers with today?
No, not much at all. Just happy to be here. Can't wait to get back on a bus on the way back from Bathurst, to be honest.
Is it true to say that you on the way back from Bathurst is the greatest moment you've ever had in your life?
Yeah, that's the most fun I've ever had in my life.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, thanks for chiming in, Billy. Absolute pleasure. Good to talk to you.
Good on you, Billy.
Cheers, Sneebly.
There you go.
Thanks for viewing, everyone. Give us a follow on Instagram at Illawarra Ibis. Give us a direct message if you want to be on the show, if you have any requests or some celebrity questions. Until next time.